Spirals of windows and spirals of stairwells
and spirals of lenses in prisms of glass.
I'm known for psychedelic folk, but I would use a different word. All my life I've had what's called synesthesia. I can see colors, I can see wavelengths. All my music comes this way, it comes like fast rain, and I run to grab and write it down. There was a little thing in my mailbox saying, my name is Michael Piper, and do you know that this album from the 70s is selling? I had no idea. So I answered him back, and he flew in from New York to let me know that there was quite a following and that it was worldwide. And it was time to reassess what I was doing with my life and perhaps take another path. Our album, the first day we released it, it was up at number one on iTunes, and it went up to number one on Amazon. And the 70s album bumped up to number two right behind it. It's unbelievable.
How do you know? How do you know when love is finding you?
I'm surrounded by young people, and they're fabulous. I mean, it's just joyful every day working with them. They're so incredibly creative.